Graffiti vandals can be hard to catch.
It's a huge problem.
All-out war on graffiti.
2 out of every 3 cans were stolen out of your typical neighborhood store.
And what happens to the kids convicted of graffiti offenses?
Crime scene colon, these cold streets you patrol on. Try to get a hold on, kids trapped with Krylon. Crime scene colon, these cold streets you patrol on. Try to get a hold on, kids trapped with Krylon.
It was me and Sula, right? On a Tuesday night, had green, brown, black, 2 blue shades and white. Cosmic stayed home, but this crew stayed tight. Staking out the steel dragon for a true spray fight. In other words, a back jump. Wishing that we wouldn't bump into them whack chumps, cause the layup's getting crowded after sunset. Which is cool, but get in line, cause it ain't your fucking turn yet. Gotta burn shit. Can't come up with no lame style piece if you wanna tame the wild beast. Had better burn, murder the red worm. Spread germs in the system to make heads turn. And snap necks at the central stations. Young kids making cops run like mental patients. Don't they know that graffiti can't be stopped? Writers, unlike rappers, can't go pop. So they stay underground till the day graph is legalized. Civilized look upon us as evil guys. So we drug one away on third rails in front of metal giants. Death defying, to cops we keep lying. In the bushes, ambushes.